was wrong. None of us is safe here.
Here it didn't go too well on that airship. Men here are saying we, Oh!
I'm going to investigate the body I found overlooking Divinity Churchyard. There's a killer at large. He must be stopped. A fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others. The posed body I found on display by the disused docks may provide critical clues to the killer's identity. I'm heading there to analyze the crime scene. Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Ferry terminal. My final trial waits for you there.
Wait.
Afraid? I don't blame you. But given Catwoman's life is in my hands, I must insist you attend.
You need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Oh!
it.
Please, make it stop. I can't take anymore.
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
It makes you invincible. Perfect and invincible. Donald Trump, rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you calm.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Go forth, my darlings.
Can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
We're up here! Don't go! Please!
Thank God you got here when you did. After what he did to the others.
Please.
You're safe now.
Please,
stay here
me.
With the others. I'll send a squad car to pick you up.
Thanks. I don't know what he would have done to us.
It's okay. It's okay. It's over.
Help me.
Thank God you got here when you did. After what he did to the others.
Taking me. Take go back to his circle.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dollatron's art works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken. A pig to make that too imperfect. They make mother angry. Make pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No, not fail. Oh.
Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased. Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you stop me, I can do better. So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old Pig Face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place. Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out.
How are you holding up?
I'll live. Funny. I always hoped I'd get to meet you one day. Never thought it'd be like this.
I hear that a lot.
I betrayed those closest to me. Whatever happens, I deserve it.
Breaking the law for a noble cause? He's nowhere near rich enough to get away with that.
You come in here looking a little bit more screwed every time.
Ranala Ferry Terminal. Okay, Riddler. This game ends now.
Joker.
This is it, Dark Knight. We're done. Well, you're done for, at least. I must admit that I'm feeling quite charitable at the moment of my triumph. So I will give you a choice. Rather than carry on towards your humiliation and death, I will simply let you drive away in return for a signed statement testifying towards my superior intelligence and conceding that I have utterly checkmated you. Oh, the cat will remain a hostage, of course. A symbol of your failure. Going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, detective. My masterpiece, my enigma resistant. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Teutoburg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. Detective, drive faster, drive headlong into defeat. Behold your doom. No, Batman, you can't drive through solid objects. It's really basic physics. Lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath. You've been waltzing with Lady Luck your whole life, detective. But now the music stops. Detective, you stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. That's more like it, Detective. You failed! For the briefest moment, you almost seemed capable. If you're feeling vain glorious enough for another attempt, Dark Knight, you must trundle back to the start of the course. When you failed that last lap, I could see the headlines, Detective. Riddler, triumphant. Batman, disgraced. Gotham, awed. Don't be ashamed to have failed, Detective. This isn't a racetrack. It's an immaculately constructed work of art. It is perfection. And to think, I was actually concerned you may succeed. I forgot who I was dealing with for a minute there. This isn't possible! This isn't happening! I am the Riddler, and you shall not defeat me! You cannot even be counted on to kill yourself. I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now. Controlling mechanisms. Dark Knight, this really is it. It has to be. More precious than yours. I knew it. I knew you'd fail. To think you had me worried. How embarrassing. Don't tell anyone. Roman knockoff Mercury. Goodbye. Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. Detective, too slow. For a second there, I was almost concerned. Come on, detective. Back to the start of the course.
Back to the start of the course.
Detective, you have until dawn.
Not that it'll make any difference.
I want you to know, Detective, that I'm recording all your attempts at this for posterity. And for my social media presence, of course. For no man. And I wait for no Batman.
Okay, almost there.
Now you collect the key. Those are the rules, and I have to follow the rules, don't I? I set them after all. Can you trust him, Catwoman?
Can you trust?
I wish I could tell you the correct key, Catwoman. I do. But you'll just...
And here we go. That's it. No more.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free. Free to take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate.
But I do not cheat.
As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room. Photographic memory, detective, because I do. I can summon your sneering features at will. That is when they don't burst unbidden into my brain. I have perfect recall, too. I can remember every time you've hurt me. Sometimes I wake up, Dark Knight, to the feel of your hands around my neck, your carbon fiber-coated fists smashing into my solar plexus. How dare you brutalize me? Me! Your intellectual superior, your better, me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and the world's greatest everything. You're a thug, detective, a bullying emblem of the arrogant notion that might makes right. Come back to the orphanage, where I will end you and the unjust things you stand for.
Scarecrow would just tell a joke once in a while.